Dali, was a large town in the Zinder region of Niger. It is now mostly abandoned ruins as the Sahara and the Sahel continue to dry up. As of 2011 census, the remaining inhabitants form three separate villages, one with 129 people, number 22705, the second with 242 people, number 22706, and the third with 52 people, number 22894. Doubt the 2010 drought was particularly severe in Dali. Notes.